Oh, rocking and rolling right here at the Midway Volunteer Fire Department Car Show. Thank you for being here.
All right, I'm out of the town, to any place I know you'll find. First gear, the hunk, it's all right. I'm second gear, I'm on the road. I fly to hills like a mattress, cause my heart is built really light.
I don't know. They're
pretty good.
Hot dogs, nachos, the taco salad. I'm going to have me some of that taco salad here in a little while. Don't forget Tiffany and Haley. They're circling the parking lot. They have the 50-50 tickets on sale. $1 per ticket, $5 for an arm link, $10 for a body link, and $20 for a car link, and you can choose the car. Don't know how much money we've got in the pot right now, but we'll announce that to you in a little bit. Beautiful red 1970.
I want to tell you all a story about... Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. And she said, Mama, got a note here from the hood, bound with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be with Mrs. Johnson.
So you're the third owner?
Third owner is bought new in Stratford Chevrolet in Tullahoma. You come on down to edge of Viola and Grundy County, and the guy had it there, and then I got it, you know, I'm the third title owner on it.
So where are you from?
Centertown.
And what's your name?
Frank Bond.
Party song and rock and roll history right here.
Thank you again for being here. Our registration is going on from now until noon. We have about 25, 26, 27 entries. We have over 50 trophies to give away. So if you know any friends and neighbors that want to get in the pop.
Let's see. Very good. Thank you for being here. Entry number three. Entry number three is Jeff Freeman. And he is from Christiana. And we appreciate him being here. Jeff is from Christiana, T10. So Jeff, come on up and claim your prize or a bucket with sponge in it. So Jeff, we're gonna hold it for you. Come on up.
Pardon me, sir, did you see what happened?
Yeah, see, I was just in here getting my tires checked. He disappeared out of the track. Come streaking around the grease right there. Didn't have nothing on but a smile. I looked in there and Ethel was getting a cold drink. My heart.
Baby, just wait and see.
I'm a civilian combat veteran, and what I'm trying to do is get the legislature to change the laws, because right now they only recognize military that served in Iraq, because the license plate says Iraqi Freedom License Tags, or veteran. It doesn't say anything about military. So I applied and they turned me down. Well, even with the U.S. government recognizing me as a civilian combat veteran, the state does not. So I'm having to get people to sign a petition so the law will change that people like me who served in Iraq for our country can get a simple thing like license tags. We're not asking for a parade or a postage stamp, but just a plain, ordinary Iraqi Freedom Veteran license tag. So I already had one paper, and I've had even John Wayne Foundation recognizes civilians who served over there. So if we get the Tennessee government to change a little bit, it'll help out so much. Thank you.
Mr. Ed wanted to hear something, anything by Roy Orbison. Said he used to have
a Camaro
that he owned. So let's just play.
Shut the door one more time.
Over there. We don't want to make him lonely. We want to give him some.
Down in the Tennessee hills, ain't no smoggy smoke.
Midway Volunteer Fire Department. Proceeds going to the fire department.
You tell when you made it.
They help the residents.
That's the one.
They've got a hot, delicious, crispy chips, sour cream, lettuce, beans. Everything is good. So I can firsthand recommend the taco salad. Also, they have hamburgers, cheeseburgers, hot dogs, nachos. Over there under the blue tent, go by and visit the ladies. They've also got a tent. Bank, and they do things besides count money down there.
Nashville country music don't have anything on us Woodland Warriors.
James Hancock, you 79 T-Bird. James Hancock. All right. Got one.